We think we're ready and raring to go. You know, we're sure hoping we get to play like everybody else in the state. The kids that we have in our team, especially our senior class, have been working hard to build and improve for the past 2 or 3 years now. We've definitely taken our licks over the past couple of years, and last year was a real nice improvement year. We were 6-4, competed a lot in our games, even the ones that we lost. And you know, we think we're ready to go.
These last few years, I mean, a few of us started as sophomores. And that just gave us the competitive edge and just that feel for varsity and just getting us exposure for it. And I feel like that just made us mature faster because we got the exposure from such a young age. So I believe that really helped us up to this point, and now we just have to show it on the field this season.
My first year back in 17, our seniors were freshmen. So we've had them all the way through, and they're chapping at the bit. The Charette brothers are the greatest brother tandem that we've had in the school in a long time. You know, Jake does so much for us at quarterback, defense. He can play any position. Kyle's our linebacker and our tight end. And those two guys, not only are they great athletes, they're just great leaders. I really hang my hat on those guys for leadership and to have the pulse of the team.
I think it's awesome. He's very electrifying. You know, he knows how to run the ball. Like, his running game is one of the most insane things I've ever seen as a quarterback. He knows how to break tackles, and he's progressing as a passer. So he's progressed from his sophomore to junior, and now from his junior to senior, I think he's going to be a lot better.
I think his football IQ is very, very good. He knows what defensive or offensive tendencies are, what they're going to do, and he helps all the other guys around too.
Considering you're the quarterback of the offense, is he the quarterback of the defense with his
spot? I'd say so, yeah. Coach is always talking to him. He gets the signals in the game, tells him the defense, tells us the coverage strength, all that stuff.
How important do you think it is to have this veteran group in this unknown season where practices are unusual, things like that, where you have guys who maybe don't have to be told as much as they used to be?
Yeah, that's a great question, Matt. You know, I've never seen anything like this in my 25 years. This is my 26th year coaching, and I think having a great senior veteran leadership is really important. They've really helped me and the coaching staff police everybody from compliance and protocols and safety and sanitation to, hey, let's work and get some football going, and we may have to sacrifice a few things in the way of fun and gatherings, but we want to be on the field. We, like they say, I want a season, right?
I think it's really big. I think we all have a good relationship with the underclassmen, and they trust us a lot. So we're all just out here having a fun time, working hard, and staying ready when there's a season.
Yeah, I think the leadership definitely has to be up there because, I mean, a lot of guys this year are like, oh, we're not going to play. I mean, who knows what's going to happen? I just think everyone needs to have a positive attitude, train like you're going to play, lead like you're going to play, because let's say it does come down, we are going to play. You guys got to be ready for game time.
We could never take a day for granted, especially what's going on right now. So we always come out here, we work our hardest, expect it's our last day going to be out here.